They run again with Jackson. And he'll take this one down to the 36. Just a couple on the ground there, and that's going to bring up third and about six. 2 yards on the first down carry, and then followed up by 2 yards on the second down carry.
Well, that's definitely not going to be enough to get the job done. Wasn't the expression 3 yards in a cloud of dust?
Now they're going to need six on third down to keep the drive going. Boom. He'll dump this to Bo. It's complete. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the two. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. The offense has to love that, because that was just a dump down, and then he turned something out of seemingly nothing.
And the best quarterbacks understand that dumping it down is often a good play, a better play than even what was drawn up.
From the two, here's first and goal. Now an option play, and he'll keep it. And he's in. Touchdown, Eagles. It's their quarterback scoring on the two-yard keeper. And the Eagles get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Both sides of the football in sync early. You force the three and out, and then you take it down, score points.
You know what that tells me? They sold their game plan really well. Head coach said, listen, we're just going to stop them on three and out. We're going to take the ball downfield and score. But he also told them how it was going to happen. They're going to run this. We're going to stuff it. Then we're going to take the ball. They won't be able to keep up with us. And they got it done.
After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And on the first drive, three and out. I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of a game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for. Ready.
They'll fake it there on the jet sweep, and instead, here's Swift. And he stopped immediately there. The heavy set out there, three tight ends in the formation for third and three. It's Young off play action. And that's out to the flat for Swift. And he appears to be about 2 feet short on third and three. Leaves him with a fourth and one. It's fourth down.
Drill, 52. Slice blue. Hut.
Young to throw on fourth. A little short pass. This is Everett. He's converged on quickly, and I don't think he got the first down. He did not. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out, and that will force a turnover on downs.
AC Cardinal.
Up the middle they go with a big back, Jackson. And he's able to motor his way down to the 16-yard line. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for an Eagle first down.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all. Challenging that defense. And on that go-around, the offense won the challenge.
Cougar 19.
Again, it's Jackson as he'll stay on the ground. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. To throw, Moon. It's caught by Jackson. Touchdown! An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Eagles lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game?
Well, oftentimes you can create mismatches because who's going to cover him? And you get him into space, which is where he likes to operate with the ball in his hands. Oftentimes makes people miss, gets that run after the catch, and off he goes.
And into the end zone. Extra point by McPherson, up and good, and that'll make the score 14 to zip. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Taken at the goal line. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23. Minnesota offense about ready to get this next drive underway. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up. Now a second and six. This is Swift on the counter. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30.
Sometimes you're aligned perfectly and the play comes to you, and sometimes you got to cover some ground to go make the play, as we just saw there.
We saw a great example of perseverance right there on that play.
Got to be careful. They might want to throw one over his head as this game progresses.
Third and short yardage, Young. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Well, based on what we've seen so far, I don't think you can even call this an off day anymore, partner, because this group we're watching, they are totally out of rhythm, trying to get their game plan up and running. That zero on the scoreboard is glaring down at them with every incompletion.
Now, remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're going to try a second time. Here's Young. They'll indeed go for it. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And a big gain that time. He's out of bounds on what will be the final play of this first quarter. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now Young. Got a man right side. It's Sharp. Now he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. This duo locked in 14 yards there and a first down.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half. I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your poise and start to put together some drives.
And they just get the playoff. Now Young. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
So it looks like they still have some fight in them on this series, because it seemed like things were headed for the red zone. But if this defense gets two more stops, they can keep them out of that area.
Young's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10.
Shot, 17. Striker, 3-3. White.
Back to throw again. He'll drop this one off to Swift. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up. They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down.
Ready?
To the air once more, Young. He's got his target. That's complete. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles' 13-yard line. Now a toss for Swift left side. And here he'll get it down to the 7. 4 yards to go on second down from the 7. Once again, it's Swift. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. The Vikings on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. Here it's third and three.
22 needle. Smash. Red. Ready.
Now here's Young. Toward the pylon, but it's incomplete.
With a rookie quarterback out there, you're definitely going to find out how he handles adversity, because this one so far hasn't gone according to plan. He's got to fight through it and show him what he's made of.
On the ball.
Now Young on fourth down. He'll buy some time right. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Vikings unable to convert here on fourth. And this long drive is going to wind up yielding nothing. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go.
It has been about as perfect of a start to this game as these guys could have asked for, Charles. They've scored on their first two drives. They still haven't given anything up on the other side of the ball. So they can already make this a three-score game here if they can come away with points on this drive.
Yeah, they're almost pushing them to the brink, aren't they, partner? Almost to the point now where it's a loss of words for me, which I know would excite all of our viewers, but you're just not supposed to see that type of dominance so quickly in a game like this. Everything they've done has been working so far. Offense, defense, you name it, it's going well for them.
A nice little screen. They get six on first down. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
Second down and four.
Now a handoff inside. It's Jackson. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49.
45 yards rushing for him now on just six carries to this point.
They run with Jackson out of the gun. And he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Here's Moon. And his throw is incomplete.
Had an open man that time and ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. From the gun, here's Moon. And he is caught. And this is going to turn into another first down as the tackle is made at the Vikings 26. Great way to convert on third down there. 21 yards the play.
Well, things are definitely going right for them here in the first half. Pick a down, any down, even third down, no problem. They get a connection there and pick up a fresh set of downs, continuing to move the ball.
On first down, it's Moon. Oh, it's intercepted. A drive killer there. Picked up by Jalen Ramsey. And the Vikings are going to have the football here at their own 18-yard line. Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive.
Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, and this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
And Young's throw there incomplete.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Young on third down.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Deion Sanders, the Hall of Famer, with a pick. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles' defense gets a pick six TD.
Well, the way things have been going to this one, Charles, it was only a matter of time before.
When Point 'em out, 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 watch 'em penny. Got two chains on, I'm too